You can feel your head blowing up.
His eye was shot out.
America stands against and will not tolerate torture.
We don't torture people. Let me say that again to you. We don't torture people.
You leave physically broken, psychologically broken, wretched.
Cramped confinement, stress positions, wall standing, sleep deprivation.
Cruelty in a depth that I never seen in my life.
An Iraqi national died while detained at the Abu Ghraib prison. Manner of death, homicide.